They knew that she was playing a game.
Tenant scam?
I gave him $2,900 because I never took possession of their home.
Car scam?
You come here, your car breaks down, and you're suing them to pay for your car.
If they didn't have me come here, my car would have broke down in Long Island because I don't go out of Long Island.
This is ridiculous.
Next People's Court.